go. We're gonna try to finish stage 5 so we can start stage 6. We almost finished stage 5 last night, but had to stop the stream. Going for stage. Looks like we need about 700 points, 700 experience to finish stage 5. Then we'll start stage 6. This one out just because I don't want to play any extra games that I don't have to. chance. I'll take one more game. I hate watching out a game like this, but it is what I need. Gunner and Sniper in 4 battles. Play mediums and heavies. Let's put some crews and tanks. I don't know who's in what. No.
objective. Get to it. locked on. Looks like that one went straight through. They've spotted us.
Don't you have other targets than me? the sniper medal is I gotta get enough shots off. That's not always the easiest thing to do. Get enough shots off. I got like 7 shots off that game. Now he's about to die. Win. Don't know if I got a sniper. Probably didn't.
Capture their base. position. Loaded and ready.
two misses on the Artie. And the miss on the O-line. Another try for a sniper medal.
spotted us. Enemy in sight. We didn't penetrate their armor. Reloaded. Enemy's got us in their sights. Nice shot. They've spotted us. There's one. No good. Didn't go through. Right at us. We barely grazed him. Zero penetration. Enemy's got us in their sights. Shot ricochet. They've spotted us. Focus on.
I should have. God darn it.
Dropping target. Looks like that one went straight through. Gun loaded. Locked on. The enemy knows our location. Focus on this area. enemy's got us in their sights. One of our vehicles destroyed. Dropping target. That one left a big hole.
Reloaded.
Let's hope there's no Artie. There is Artie, but that's okay. Dang, you stupid heavy tank! Sitting there still, obviously.
Got him in our sight. Locked on. Enemies looking right at us. Get us out of here or we'll all drown. Got him in our sights. Turret ring hit. Moving slowly. Focus on this location. Target. Enemies got us in their sights. our location.
That shot cost me my sniper. I'll
mission
be
accomplished.
That shot cost me my sniper. No, it didn't. Never mind, that guy would have gotten it. Maybe. Yeah, actually, probably that did cost me. I should have just held off of shooting. I mean, I only missed two shots, and that's one because one that's heavy ran into me. And that last shot, because the tank died before my shell could hit. That was 87%.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
And 10 of 11 was 90%.
Focus on this area.
If I hadn't fired that shot, it would have been 93%.
The enemy knows our location.
And I missed, really? I'm not gonna get this one. I'm gonna be auto locking too much.
Enemies got us in their sights. Target locked. Just a hole in their armor. Unlocking target.
Oh, Tells you how little I've played this tank. Don't even have a perk on it. And I've had this tank for 5 years. Or 4.5, whatever. Whenever it came out, I had it. I'm not really, let's say, I don't really like this one. It's okay, but it's not great.
They've spotted us! Take them down or capture their base.
Why do teams do that?
We've got a lock! Enemy in sight!
Oh, mercy me. I'll just watch this one. I'll be right back. another loss. Freezing. Let's go ahead and throw on a 10x crew boost. Maybe we can finish the Brother at Arms perk off. Yeah, contracts, another way to get me to play 10s. Some reason I thought it was a different map.
Alright, man, we've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll.
Not that it matters. the cursor to the boost op. out. Get to the next match.
Thank you.
got enemies in the area. Take them down or capture their base. Focus attention here. On this location.
cannons. What's up? Yeah, I need to play some ships, but I want to get some work done on this contract.
All right, men, we've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll.
This won't be an 11 and a half hour tank stream. Probably maybe another 4 hours, and then I'm gonna stop to eat. And then I'll maybe a warship stream later this evening. No, not even close. I've only unlocked one tier 3. I've just been so busy on Neverwinter getting things done there, and couldn't stream worship. Oh, count level? I don't know what max level is. I don't know. I got to level 8. Whatever level 8 is. If I'm short of the flags, it's probably just by a few couple of games. Yeah, I've got my alpha ships.
Ready to fire on target.
I was actually already level 8 before they invoiced the alpha ships. But every time I log on, I've got some error. Shows up. Probably we'll do a stream tonight. It'll be grinding for credits and commander experience. That way I can get all my commanders upgraded to level 4. I've been logging on to get the container every day. Yeah, because I'll probably grind for credits and stuff, but I'm gonna try to raise my I'm gonna try to unlock all my tier 3s, and then once I hit all the tier 3s unlocked, I will probably just pick 2 lines to go down. I mean, eventually it'll be 3 because I'll have to have a destroyer, a cruiser, and a battleship line. But I'll probably do... I'll probably do the British battleship, the American cruiser, and the Japanese destroyer. Or maybe the American destroyer. I mean, it's just a toss-up. The Japanese ships are kind of, they're really good, but at the same time, they're kind of squishy. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to. That's why I'm trying to figure out to turn the tide up. Which way to go on the turn the tide? Because I want the Yubari. I like the Yubari when we tested it. I mean, I like I said, even on tanks, I don't mind my tier 3s if they did ops here, but they don't do ops. The major ops anymore. But I like both the chips we got for Alpha. I like the Yubari. I haven't put any money on, mainly because I couldn't afford the big package to get those 4 premium chips. I don't really care about the other 2. I mean, I could get the other 2. I could do the $30 one. But I want the 2. I want the 2 that are limited time only. I just don't have the money for it.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
I But yeah, about 6 o'clock my time, I'm gonna take a break, cook dinner, watch Survivor at 7, and probably start another stream at 8, which will be worship. The way my sleep pattern is now, I'm probably gonna be doing two. I can do one long stream a day or two streams a day, depending on. That's probably being sick. I'm actually sleeping at night.
The enemy knows our location.
So I'm actually getting
ready to fire on target.
I'm actually getting time to play during the daytime.
Ready to fire on target.
I mean, it's kind of nice being playing during the day.
We're immobilized. We fixed the ammo rack. That's it. We're out of the fight.
Thanks for the follow there, Kevchick. Now, like I say, if I could have gotten, if I had the money to get the big package, that's what I want to do. And I don't have quite enough to do that. Not with the first of the month coming up. I'll be just short. I got about, once I go between 50 and 60 on my card right now, but 40 something that's going out on the first. And it'll be another 2 weeks before I can put on any large amount. I just don't know if it's worth putting on the 30 for the, Marblehead and... I can't remember what the two tanks are, I mean the two ships are you get for 30. And the Grimmy you get for 30. Marblehead's a tier 4 and the Grimmy's a tier 3. Tier 4. So they're both tier 4s.
They've spotted us. There's one. Ready to fire on target. That one ricocheted. Locked on. Looks like that one.
Yeah, it's got all that stuff. That's why I wish I could do that. Well, like I said, there's the $30 bundle, there's the $50 bundle, then there's the $110 bundle. I don't know which one's which. I know the 30 has two ships, the 50 has three ships, and the 110 has four ships.
our sights.
I'm not going to get a sniper that way, firing the emptiness. People quit backing up. I'm trying to come up and you guys are just not gonna let me.
They destroyed one of our tanks. Dropping target. Enemy's got us in their sights. We got him. The enemy's damaged our ammo rack. Gun loaded. Right at us. Unlocking target. Looks like that one went straight through. No good. Didn't go through. They've spotted us. Let her rip.
Oh, of course it's the final.
We've lost a trap. We're immobilized. Penetration. Traps up. Enemy armor is destroyed. Target locked. On this area.
Yeah, the Arkansas and the Milwaukee. Well, shot over him.
The main gun's been hit. She can still fire. Sort of. Ready to fire on target. Our tracks come off. We're stuck. Target locked.
No, you wouldn't believe how much premium time I have on if whenever I decide to play Armored Warfare, I've got so much premium time, it's crazy. I got a 30-day voucher in my chest this month. Okay, it's someone. Okay, so the Marblehead and the are the Grammy are the limited time ones. Okay, like I say, I can't afford that, the 110.
Been detected. Unlocking target. Looks like that one went right through.
Another flat cat. Yeah, well, the doubloons, the special commander, and the credits is very useful starting out. Yeah, but I only have 400. Here in a minute, I'll check and see what I got on my card. See if I can get close. A stretcher that I could put on, I could probably put on 50. It's just that problem with the fact that I get charged tax on any purchase I make. Yeah, I remember you won 500 doubloons during testing. And you made another 400 just doing stuff for the game. I'd rather save up and get the $110 package, get the whatever the ultimate. Like I say, I'm here in a minute. Since I'm finished doing all my browser games on, I'll check my debit card balance. See where I'm at. Check what I got in my wallet, which ain't much. Of course, I gotta go get gas, so the change from my gas might put me up enough. I'll be broke for the month of May, but other than what money I get for my birthday. Sniper again? Man, keep missing that sniper. that first shot I hit that I missed with. Probably. Yeah, but the Yubari is free. And the nice thing about this machine contract is I have 144 days still, so we've got 4 months to get it. So basically, if I can do now that I'm stage six, if I can do one stage every 3 days until I get to the last stage, which is a lot of experience to get, which will take me about a week. I've only gotten one commander crate so far through playing. Got Yamamoto. Well, duplicates give you something, don't they? Well, duplicates give you something. 90,000 experience or something? That's enough to do a lot of upgrading.
right, we've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll.
See chat for about the next 2 minutes because I'm loading it up on the other laptop. Yeah, I'm under 50 bucks on my card. I wouldn't know. I only have Dewey, or yeah, whatever. I only have the starting commanders, other than Yamamoto, who I got. I mean, not that a little over 3 hours is short. Us.
Enemy exposed! She's loaded! Enemy exposed! They've spotted us! Like we're shooting spitballs!
Questions I normally don't stream on Wednesdays anyways, but I am on the
end. Didn't go through. Enemies got us in their sights. Loaded and ready. Looks like that.
Yeah, because I will be, we'll do something a little bit later this evening, so you might want to charge it. I'm thinking around 8 Central. If that's... But yeah, we're gonna call that today's stream. We're gonna raid another tanker right now. All for cleanup. Good tanker. I appreciate everyone watching. Remember, you can check us out on YouTube. Join us on Discord. And we will see you next time.